Hi guys, Arindam here.
Oi!
And in this video, I'll be showing you how to complete the Modor boss fight on Alpha difficulty using 8 imprinted sharks and an imprinted Tuso. So let's get down to it. Before we actually start the fight, I want to show you a couple of things. So first of all, I'm going to be using Mate Brews for healing because the electric attacks Modor and the Eel minions do actually damage the rider of the particular creature. So I'll be using that. I also have a taxidermy tool for taxidermying Alpha Modor when he dies. I have some amount of food as well as drinks, that is custom consumables. And I'm using standard ascendant gear and a scuba tank. Now regarding these creatures, now if you have seen my previous videos, you will know that this red one is my personal megalodon and these are imprinted and they were a pack of 8. The blue ones are male and the pink ones are female. All of them have around the same amount of health, around 25-26,000 health, around between 50 and 100 ascendant saddles and this much amount of health. Now my Tuso, if you have seen my video for Gamma and Beta, it has this much amount of health and every single of its level put into melee damage. So let's get this over with.
This biome still has its master AI active in the form of a giant eel in Modor in the depths far below. If you defeat Modor, you'll prove that you've mastered the ocean.
Okay. I just set them to aggressive. I believe they should start attacking them.
I think killing the young ones might get Modor's attention.
As you can see, they are absolutely annihilating. Annihilating the young ones. The reason for me riding a Tuso is that I will not be stunned. Even see the boss. Well, it's here. Careful about its mouth because it does bite you and that bite does over 1000 damage.
We're making progress. Modor is definitely wounded. I reckon Modor's had enough.
Thank you. my gamma and beta videos, I actually said that I'm going to do this with a made boosted pair of Tussos, but that didn't go down too well. So I had to actually cancel out that mission because my Tussos would have died otherwise. Right now, with the latest update to the Megalodon, I would say that a group of Megas, around 10-12, can rip out Alpha Modor very easily. Good. Alpha difficulty, you get a couple of Genesis specific loot, the most important being the tech grenade launcher. You get the tech sensor, that is the other Genesis specific loot for gamma and beta also, but for alpha specifically you get the tech grenade launcher.
Now let's see if we can lure her again.
it's time. 3, 2, 1.
You did it! Moda is no more!
Okay, let's check the health. That's fine. What about these guys? Around 60% health lost. 40. Okay, so I'm guessing around, and on an average, around 50 to 60% health loss for all of them, which is a real success. So we get the Dermis flag, and if I were to be correct, we also get the grenade launcher. Right, fine, awesome. Okay, I would like one more screenshot.
Time's up, survivor.
Okay, now that we are done with this part, let's check the loot. So we got a taxidermy base, 10 ramshackle tech claws. Huh. I mean, the loot is pretty substandard, but the main loot here is the fact that you can now use take grenade launchers and you get the trophy, the taxidermy, as well as the flag. And you have one more mission completed. I have pretty much nearly done with the ocean biome. I need to complete this one, which I think I'll do it a lot later, and this one. These two can be done pretty easily, and so is this one. And you can see I'll try to move into the lunar biome because that's something that I've not done for a very long time. So thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more.
Beauty.
Well, wrong button. I think it should be this one.